He rescues, he restores, and he rebuilds. No longer is it about the part I play, it's about what I'm part of, what we are a part of.
The bottom line of Heart for the House, the bottom line of all of our vision has always been to prepare a home for those who are homeless, for those who are without answers, without meaning to their lives. You know, we're building the house of God for a revival.